Welcome to New Granada, where people come to escape city life. It has safe streets, clean air, good schools. It's a perfectly planned community, but something strange is happening. Something that wasn't part of the plan.
Seems to me like you all were in such a hopped-up hurry to get out of the city that you turn your kids into exactly what you're trying to get away from.
Something that could drive this town over the edge.
You were to take these home to your parents. It's to let them know about a special emergency meeting to discuss the problems about your people. Mommy's
all right. Kid who tells on another kid. It's a dead kid.
I don't know how many of us are willing to admit just how deep in trouble some of the kids in this city are.
Tension is rising.
You people talk about these kids like they're a bunch of animals.
Tempers are raging.
Your son and some of his friends are part of this.
My son and his friends are part of this town.
Time is running out. And something's got to explode.
They've got guns!
Keep cool! I can assure you everything is under control.
They were old enough to know better, but too young to care. And now this town is over the edge.